Good morning, Tenafly Tigers. Please tune your TVs to channel 30.1 or channel 2 for your daily Tiger Rundown.
Good morning, Tenafly Tigers. Today is Wednesday, January 6th. I'm Lilly, and here are your morning announcements. This year's holiday break was one of the longest we've had. What did you do during break? THS-TV reporter Jordan asked some students that same question.
Over the break, I just hung out with my family and invited my close relatives over for Christmas, like my grandma and my cousins.
Over break, I went to my grandparents' farm and ate a lot of food and caught up on sleep.
Over the break, I kind of just slept the whole time. I slept super late and I woke up super late. And I also focused on getting gifts for everyone for the holiday season and even some birthdays.
Over the break, I hung out with my family for New Year's Eve and I FaceTimed my friends and did some online shopping with them.
Over the break, I hung out with my family. I went snowboarding, woke up at 1 o'clock, and practiced 3D modeling.
So over a winter break, I didn't do much, but I made the best out of it. I mostly just stayed home and just played video games, was in bed, and I hung out with some friends.
Over break, I went skiing with my family and I hung out with my friends and I celebrated New Year's.
If you missed your chance to get a new Chromebook before break, there will be one more opportunity after school on Thursday and Friday this week from 1 p.m. to 3 p.m. If you're a virtual student or an in-person student, you can come after school Thursday or Friday during your assigned homeroom time, which was sent to your school email. Grades 9 and 10 are scheduled for Thursday and grades 11 and 12 are scheduled for Friday. Make sure you bring in your old Chromebook and charger to swap out for the new device. Chromebook distribution will be in the cafeteria, and the process will look similar to how you got your books at the beginning of the school year. Next up, THS-TV reporters Tal and Justin have a look at the NBA season, which started just a few weeks ago.
Through the first 2 weeks of the beginning of the NBA season, we find the Los Angeles Lakers, Los Angeles Clippers, and Phoenix Suns leading the Western Conference with a 5-2 record. In the Eastern Conference, we see the young Philadelphia 76ers leading the East with a recent win over the Charlotte Hornets, 127-112. On Sunday night, Stephen Curry had a career high and season high of 62 points in a win against the Portland Trail Blazers, 137-122. Some rookies that have shown some potential this season are Golden State Warriors' James Wiseman, averaging nearly 15 points per game. And the previous number one pick, Anthony Edwards, is also showing his worth, averaging more than 15 points per game. Houston Rockets' James Harden continues to lead the league in scoring, averaging 37 points per game, including a 44-point night with 17 assists in a loss against the Portland Trail Blazers. Looking at the injury report, Ja Morant has been benched for a minimum of 6 weeks due to a hard fall causing a grade 2 sprained ankle. Kawhi Leonard took a hard elbow to the face last week, causing him to leave the game, but return the next game and is required to wear a mask. So far, no players have tested positive for COVID-19, but there have been a couple of scares canceling and postponing games for the Southwest Division teams. That's all we have for now, and we are looking forward for what the rest of the NBA season has to offer.
This has been your daily Tiger Rundown. Once again, I'm Lily. Thanks for watching and have a great day.